best si Adrian. Siya yung Cupid namin. Kasi kung wala siya, I don't know if how Mick and I would have met.
So we would really go out on group hangouts.
Yeah. Because you knew I was going to be there and I knew you were going to be there. So like, okay, parang let's bump into each other.
Oh, tsaka parang ano, parang hindi naman awkward na tayong dalawa lang muna. Dapat may ibang tao muna para...
Or else you would have kissed me.
Oh, totoo yun.
I don't know if there was an exact moment when I knew that Mikael was the one, but I think it was when, like, you helped out in taking care of Mom and Vic and Lo. It's when you started taking care of them as well. That
it was in a random moment in her room, and just hanging out, and I just felt it, and I told her that, hey, I think you're the love of my life. That's what I feel now, and that was like 6 to 8 months after we had gotten together.
Really? Like the one?
I told you this so many times.
My favorite gift that he gave to me was actually his wedding gift to me.
What is my wedding gift to you?
Which was a bag of beans from a coffee shop that he went to in Dubai. And when we first tried it before, like, we fell in love with it. And it was so good. Like, I would make it every day. As an ubusha within the second day that we had it. So he bought it again to give to me on our wedding day.
If I were to give her a crown for anything, what would it be? I would say the crown of making coffee for her husband. Forever.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So the crown is a burden, diba? Your burden is to make me coffee every morning.
Ah, hindi siya burden na. I love making coffee for you every day.
Mindset. Yeah. That's interesting. I think that was the coffee cart. And then after that was good food.
And even our pang toast, you know how people usually do like alcohol or like champagne. Ours is like
it's a coffee float.
Yeah. It's a coffee drink.
Hi, I'm Mikael Daez Young.
And I'm Megan Young Daez. And you're on Metro.Style.
Surprise.